Hey y'all. So before we even get into the workout, I just want to say when I work out, I use music. I listen to music every single time I work out. This is my current playlist. Also, all of these workout intervals were three. I did them three times. Each workout was done three times. I just cut out the other intervals because I was like, yeah, I don't want to sit here through this same thing three times for each set.
So we're finally gonna do our workout video. Y'all, this, I've been stalling on this one the most. I've obviously never done anything like this to share with people. This is, I usually work out in the comfort of my home where no one can judge my form and all that other stuff. It's good for me, it's good for my health. But I'm still excited to share. I'm gonna be doing fitness blender. I'll link the fitness blender video to my workout. It's an all-standing workout. This one is actually hard. I've done it before, but we're gonna give it a go. I already know I'm gonna get hot with my hair. I like this, so I'll probably be using sweating like this. Why does this hurt this much? See, she's already tripping. She's already tripping. Keep a smile on my face, girl. I'll smile or not smile if I want to. No, it does help. But I don't know. She's doing a lot. This is a 4 out of 5 of this video, so I might have to alter. I don't ever push myself to the point of injury. Come on now. All right, let's make them arms.
you go. Thank you. smiling the whole time, bro. You know me. Y'all, we did it. Okay, so that wasn't too bad. We did it. I feel like I had a lot of fun. I appreciate you guys for, like I always say, or I try to always say, I really do appreciate your support and like motivation and encouragement to try new things and do the things that, you know, I might be a little bit nervous or afraid to do. Like, it's really been helpful having you guys, like, have my back and push me to do that. So thank you. Can't say enough. Thank you. And I hope you like it. Don't be too harsh. Like I said, these workouts really are like good for my health, and I don't mean just like my physical health, but my mental health. Noticed that when I started working out, I was just emotionally happier, and as well as just I felt more energetic and more active. So yeah, my form might not be the best with certain things, or like maybe I might not be the fastest or the strongest or the most flexible, but one thing I will say is I'm gonna get it done, okay? I don't quit, I get it done. Might take me a little longer, but she gets it done. So, thank you guys again. I love y'all, and yeah.